the beat of the culture is booming louder this month with a pair of new shows from ABS-CBN's music channel MYX. A new series called MYX Hits Different, and a new season of MYX Live. The channel's concert series MYX Live is back with a new lineup that will also include MYX-exclusive interviews. Many of the artists will be up-and-comers looking to make it big on the world stage.
I am just excited too, where we're able to express how we feel through music and let the people who's actually listening to the song feel the same way as we feel.
A lot of artists who never really like, not really never, but who weren't able to like get the chance to showcase their music globally, but make their music for the global market, get the chance to do so. So yeah, that's one thing to be excited about.
In the meantime, MYX Hits Different, which already launched a pair of episodes, puts young artists in new surroundings where they can make music and accept fun challenges. Ace Benzuelo was in the first episode to debut earlier this month. The multi-talented Philippine-based musician made some fresh new beats at a tea shop.
I'm always game for anything, so yeah, I'm very excited for not only me, but for other artists as well and for the viewers.
For both these shows, it's a chance to continue to celebrate Pinoy pride in an era when more Filipino artists are becoming global sensations no matter where they're from. Such as Young Coco, a Filipino artist born and raised in Indonesia.
I miss the sunsets while we riding. Just know you are my home.
And Jeremy G, a Los Angeles native who's been making a name for himself in Philippine showbiz since his stint on The Voice Kids.
It's definitely something to be proud about, and I'm proud to say I'm a part of OPM, and I'm proud to say I'm a Filipino. Whenever I hear that kind of music, I'm gonna be a little selfish. Hopefully my music as well can reach internationally.
I hope it touches everybody who's seeking their identity as a Filipino, you know what I mean? Trying to understand where they're at as a third culture kid. That's really what I'm about, because that's something I'm kind of still going through.
MYX Live will premiere on September 22nd. Both series will be available not only on the MYX channel, but for free through MYX.global. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.